I'm going to show you how to set up Gmail as the default email client in Google Chrome. First, you're going to open a Chrome browser window. Then, you're going to open Gmail. So, what you're looking for is the protocol handler icon, which are these double diamonds up here in the address bar. So if you click on those, you're going to want to click Allow and then Done. So if for some reason these diamonds don't show up when you open Gmail, or if you previously or accidentally hit Ignore or Deny and then Done, what you're going to want to do is come to these vertical dots on the side over here, go to Settings, Privacy and Security, Site Settings, then scroll down to Additional Permissions, click on Protocol Handlers. So this will be there if you have previously or accidentally hit Ignore or Deny, and what you're going to want to do is click on the X to remove it. It's also possible that your computer has it set to not allow sites to handle protocols, so if that's the case, you're going to want to click on Sites Can Handle Protocols. Then you're going to want to close the Gmail tab that you have open, reopen Gmail, and these diamonds should be up here now and allow you to click Allow and then Done.